their goal in 16 minutes, like here, when Brian Strain found space, but Paul Prentice made the save. It went from bad to worse for the Ports 10 minutes from the end, when Steve Kahn got involved in a flare-up here with Paul Murnin. In the end, Kahn stated his case much too strongly, and referee Alan Snoddy produced a red card. Then 8 minutes from time, Comrades should have had a second. Alfie Stewart's mistake, but somehow Derek Dunaphy screwed it wide. 1-0 Ballyclare.